What makes man masculine to me is the characteristics he possesses, such as dominance and authority, also go down to just the natural personality as well. I don't feel vulnerable when I'm in the boxing ring, the reason being that as soon as I step in the ring, I know what I've prepared. The only time I do feel vulnerable is when I'm just waiting in the changing rooms for my go, but as soon as I step in the ring, that's probably where I'm most comfortable. I don't believe you have to play a role at all. I think as soon as everybody walks in the gym, you have to look at them as your equal. I've sparred with hundreds and hundreds of different girls, and the only time I'd ever take it easy on them is if they're novices or they're just a lot smaller than I am. Sometimes if you lose a fight decisively, it can make you feel emasculated. If you lose and you thought you put up a good performance, that sometimes makes it a little bit easier to take. But no, you don't. A lot of the times you don't feel emasculated.
You can go into the ring with an opponent that's, you know, stronger, bigger, better than you, and you can give absolutely everything. Have a really good fight, might not get the decision, but actually you can come out of it looking better. There's something kind of masculine about going in and giving everything against the odds, as even an underdog. I think that can be perceived as quite masculine.
My next fight is going to be at the University of Portsmouth Students' Union. I'm boxing a boy called Mark Elton from the Moneyfields Boxing Club. Slightly nervous. As soon as I walk in the ring, I think that's when I'll be a lot more comfortable, but it's just the weight and that's a little bit intimidating at times.
When he's sparring or fighting, sometimes he likes to just getting a bit of a war and stand and fight, whereas actually he should be thinking with his head a little bit more. He's got that, definitely got that masculine streak in him where he feels he has to stand there and fight. So yeah, definitely an element to his game. I think what makes a man masculine, I think what makes a man masculine is kind of how they feel themselves. I think it's quite a stereotypical thing, you know, what is manhood. It depends on the person and what their definition of it is. In boxing, I think for someone to feel masculine, perhaps they feel that they can stand up and, you know, with their opponent and be as strong or stronger, you know, feel good within themselves from winning a contest. I think that could be part of it as well.
The more comfortable men are of dealing with their own vulnerabilities and ideas of masculinity, the more healthier they are.